Hey folks, it's Alex from Great Lakes Brewery, here for another installment of Between Two Fermenters, a series in which we delve deep into the seedy underbelly of Ontario's craft beer industry, in which I ask hard-hitting questions, intense journalism. And this week, my guest will be Scott Simmons, the OCB president. Now, those of you tuning in for the first time, OCB stands for Ontario Craft Brewers. The association is silent. See, it's hard for me to drink because you guys are like, you know, you want to get the brand out, but sometimes I just, you know, it feels awkward.